very good afternoon to His Excellency Hiramatsu and all the respected members here present here. I'm Siddharth Venanthem, one of the who represented India in the Japan Friendship Ties program called Genesis 2015. Today I'm presenting a PPT which highlights my experiences and my memories of Japan. And my topic of my PPT is my reminiscences of Japan. The very moment I set my foot on the soil of Japan, my feet were swept off by seeing the high buildings, skyscrapers, and mist greeneries. I rather started feeling discomfort as I feel myself as untidy in such a tidy surrounding. These are some impressions of mine. What I really impressed me is the rapid stride of Japan has made in the post-1945 era in the field of science and technology, Shinkansen bullet train, Japan's high-speed train, American robot at National Museum of Emerging Science and Innovation fulfilled my desire to have a first-hand information on the Japanese scientific and technological advancement. Japanese effort in providing safe and pleasant environment. We can see in the left side that there is a Shibura Water Reclamation Center. When I saw this Shibura Water Reclamation Center, I was totally shocked. How they think, how they create this kind of reclamation center, how they implement in such a systematic manner, and how they do this all working. And on the right side, we can see the Persona Urban Farm. This, as we all know, that this is located in inside the office. So inside the office, and here office staff come here to relax when they have strains on their eyes. This is huge. By seeing these two advancements in the environment, we can use the word, this is too much. And we have to keep a clear quality for this. And third one is the Japanese hospitality swept me off my feet. During my stay with this host family that adopted me in Japan, I felt at home. The thought that I was in an alien land never occurred in my mind. Hats off to the Japanese for their hospitality, and I especially salute to my host family for giving me such a discipline, such a hospitality, such a manner. I salute them. By this visit to Japan gave me an opportunity to make new friends. Now I have friends across the SAR countries and in my host country, that is Japan. These are some photos with my friends. This is Bhutanese, this is Indian. These are Sri Lankans, this is Japanese, this is Bangladesh. Japanese. And lastly, I highlighted about the Manipur relation with Japan during the Second World War. I presented a booklet titled Manipur and Japan, an Eternal Relationship, which highlights the activities of Japanese soldiers in the Southeast Asia countries and Manipur in particular. I could stir the interest in the minds of the audiences present at the interaction session at Toyama High School to know more about the Japanese soldier in Manipur in the Second World War. Okay. And last but not least, I thank to the Genesis for giving me such an opportunity of visiting Japan, which enabled me to learn certain aspects of Japanese way of life. I'm looking forward to visit Japan again, provided Genesis is willing to sponsor me as a delegate in the near future. Thank you all. Arigato gozaimasu.
Thank you very much, Mr. Jones. Now, we have a few minutes to return to Mr. Do you have any questions about his presentation?